Hello and welcome everybody, J-Man back for another reaction. Hope you're all doing well out there, staying safe, staying connected. My old suggestion to everybody out there, just take some time to reach out and say hi to somebody that you haven't talked to in a while. All this COVID crap going on, definitely putting a lot of people in some really bad places mentally. I work in the mental health field. I can definitely see the change in the tone of our people that we service and help out. A lot of people out there just super stressed, anxious, depressed. With being, secluded in our houses and not being able to get out and do the kinds of things that we enjoy. So, reach out and say hi to somebody you haven't talked to in a while. Just let them know you're thinking about them. It'll do both of you some good, I'm sure. So we're working our way through. We've done some Swiss cheese points reactions. We just got done with our throwback. This is a random pick from your suggestions, which you can suggest music that I react to over in my video titled Your Suggestions Here. Link to that video is down in the description below. You need to put your suggestion as a comment in that video, not in one of my reaction videos. That won't make my list. You can also connect with me in other ways. You can see over here to my side. And if you do enjoy the music that we're reacting to, please do what you can to support the artists so that they can continue to make the kind of music that we enjoy. Links to the original videos are always down in the description below as well. So, this is a new artist for me, I believe. I don't think I've heard Loreena McKennitt before, doing Huron Beltane Fire Dance. I have, again, don't recognize her. We did kind of check out just the very beginning to get an idea of what the song was about. Sounds very cool. Let's dive on in here. Loreena McKennitt, Huron Beltane Fire Dance. Let's get there you go. And there's my damn task bar again. Gertie. Thank you. I just realized that I hadn't stopped it yet. So yeah, very, very interesting stuff. Definitely got that kind of folksy vibe going on. I would say that I would agree, Ansel, that I was getting like a little bit of a Middle Eastern feel with the vocalization that was going on. Other than that, musically, instrumentally, I'm getting more of that kind of Middle Ages kind of feel, especially with the instruments that we've got with the fiddle and the what looks like Ilian pipes there, or some variant of bagpipe. But yeah, I don't know. I've led a very sheltered life when it comes to exposure to widely different types of music. Growing up as a metalhead, you know, listening to AC/DC, Van Halen, Judas Priest, stuff like that, you know, as a teenager, you know, pretty much latched on to rock, still with some interest in other kinds of mainstream like pop and rap and other things like that. But this kind of stuff, the folksy kind of music, it's very appealing to my ear and I really enjoy it, but never had a lot of exposure to it before before I started doing the reaction channel. So very cool. Something that I really enjoy about taking on this project of doing the reactions is all the different kind of music that I'm getting exposed to, and I really enjoy it. So yeah, let's back it up a couple smidges and we'll keep on going. Something for a change up from time to time. Taking a bow. Lorena's gonna maybe say something there. Yeah, very uplifting. I agree, Bourne. Okay, I think that's it. So yeah, it at the very end there, I was thinking about, you know, like I said, being exposed to music that I hadn't normally been exposed to. So those of you that have watched my channel, you may have heard me talk that I'm a huge fan of the movie Titanic. Please don't think less of me for that. I know there are a lot of haters out there, but I really enjoyed that movie and I really enjoyed the music that was being played down below decks. In the scene where Jack and Rose were dancing, and I became a big fan of that, of the musical score for that movie. And yeah, I really enjoy this had a little bit of a flair of that kind of a Irish folk music sort of a feel, you know, with a little bit of that, like I said, Middle Eastern feel thrown in with the vocalization stuff that she was doing early on. Really cool stuff. I know there are more requests on in my suggestion bin for Loreena McKennitt, and I definitely look forward to doing some more. I've heard that she also does more traditional singing stuff. things like that. So yeah, if you've got any Loreena McKennitt requests, throw them in the bin there. We'll definitely get to them. I hope you enjoyed it out there, YouTube. We'll be back for another one. I think one more song to finish out the day. Hope to see you for that. Everybody stay safe. Peace.